What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
That's a weird-looking enemy. The ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time. This hallway looks pretty old. Thank you. Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You.
To be. Look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago. By us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker. This way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
Tubi, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
Hey, how's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running, too.
Thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too. Pascal? Is that you?
9S? Yes, it is me. Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child as quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
Is that?
Right. Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway?
I was looking for my sister's part, but then I got scared, and I couldn't move.
Oh, come on now, don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed?
Yeah. She'll be happy, right?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound. The desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to...
What's soil?
Soil? It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on? Wind is just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kinda deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? What do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Well, machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it.
Yeah, but how do you make them?
2B? Little help here?
Huh? You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Oof.
Mr. Wade, you gotta tell me how you make children.
Wow, it's getting late. Let's get you home already. Well, that was exhausting.
Yep. That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course. Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
Commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
That concludes our report.
Then they can't speak.
Of course. Your next mission.
You mean
this or knowledge? Understood.
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
This job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. Speaking of emotion, those Adam and Eve units sure seemed less than logical.
I'm heading to the transporter.
Fine.